you know, quick on the puck, forecheck, that type of thing. But these two teams are starting out very conservative. And now we got Gillies and Bugard. And
watch out.
There we go.
Gloves off. Sticks down. All right. Gillies and Bugard. Bugard obviously with a size advantage here.
Well, I guess it didn't take that long.
Not on the clock. Gillies just waiting for an opening. Bugard, it's a big man to tangle with.
And the long arms. I mean, it's just.
It's just. Sam, Bugard is so big and strong.
Sam, I feel for anybody that has to fight Bugard. I mean, he just. You give Gillies credit. I mean, he's hung in there. He's had a chance to go down. He took a couple of pretty good shots early. He's strong, as you can see, Gillies. And now I think he's done a pretty good job of tying up the arms.
All right.
You could see Bugard threw most of the punches in that one.
This is how it started.
Wasn't much. A little conversation. No, there it is. Okay. Here we go. Everybody just got to...
Everybody goes to their respective corners.
You got the linesman picks up a stick and he starts sweeping the gloves aside.
All right. 5 minutes each for fighting for Derek Bugard and Trevor Gillies.
New York Rangers penalty, number 94.
3:24, the time of the fighting. Majors. Gavrik still controlling. Blake Como picked him up. Rangers again working down low, but unable to get shots. There's a shot. Score!
By Christensen to get that pass from Avery, and then the perfect shot. And then the next shift, Callahan going hard to the net.
Home and home. Rangers and Islanders tonight here. Tomorrow night at Madison Square Garden. Step on with a takeaway, got tripped up. Pass in front, score! Ryan Callahan! Backhanded toward the net by Molson, that was blocked. Tavares chases it down. Pass back with Dusky with a shot. Save Biron, and the puck goes in! Travis Hamonic goes off. First power play of the game goes to the Rangers.
And Avery has a few words with the rookie as he goes to the bench. Oh, you know what? Avery was able to just sidestep him. Hamonic stepped up. When Avery sidestepped him, he got the knee out. It looked like it was knee to knee, but he gets called for tripping.
Back by Anisimov. Stahl fell down in the neutral zone. Gavrik goes through to Delzato for a shot. Save! And covering up is DiPietro. Great shift by the line of Avery, Christensen, and Gavrik.
Again, they've been the best line for either team in this game. And he gets to the net, and then this last one. And then prior to that, Sim going to the front of the net.
But the Islanders able to break out. Parento for Tavares. He's got a man in front. It's Molson. He scores!
Now here they go.
And now the officials let him go.
I think Martin was waiting for a penalty to be called on Sauer because he had his gloves off and his stick down. Now Martin will play that kind of game. He's not afraid. He's not afraid to play physically, nor is Sauer.
The play had moved up ice. Those two were behind it. They were nose to nose. Martinek drives one and it's blocked by Girardi. Martinek sets up Shrimp. He scores! Fust in the corner. Fust for Boyle. Boyle tied up. Puck moved up the boards. Stopped by Stahl for a shot. Save it goes in! It went in off Andrew McDonald, I believe.
Piece of it gets deflected by Prust, and then off of McDonald and in. It might have even hit DiPietro here first, but Prust just gets a piece. Go to the net right there. Gets a piece, and then off of McDonald and in. He goes over and says something to Roosevelt, but he's going to get penalized, and the Rangers will be on the power play.
Rangers' second power play of the game.
Accidental, there's no question. Roosevelt made a good play and I think surprised him. He'll just step up right there. He's kind of surprised a little bit by it and tries to get the puck past him and then take his stick and go over the head with it and past him.
Goes to Dubinsky. To Gavrik off his stick. Martinez gives it back to Gavrik. Moves in. Puts it in front. Callahan scores!
And maybe Rick DiPietro, we know he's feisty, but he might be getting a little frustrated. He didn't like that bump. A little shot there to the back. Here's the goal again.
Gavrik looking for the puck. Hamidek plays it back into the corner. Trevor Gillies missed it. Avery takes it away. Here's Gavrik. He scores! Oh, terrific play. Avery took it away from Trevor Gillies. Gavrik in front. It's 5-3 Rangers. Second goal of the game for Marion Gavrik.
I'm telling you what, Sean Avery is having himself a heck of a game. Gavrik is as well, that whole line. But Sean Avery has been a spark plug. This is the end of it. Avery gets in right here. Watch him steal the puck. Now he's got it. Then throws it in front for Gavrik for the goal. Avery stole it, but even if you go back further, here it is again. He steals the puck and then finds Gavrik with a perfect pass. I mean, that was perfect. He thought the puck was coming there, gets skates. He goes off for tripping, and here's the play again by Avery. Martin first, Gillies, Martin again. Avery makes the play and then gets right back into the play to do this. Wish him the best. I don't know if he's going to be able to come back and play this season.
Oh! From Martinek and Nielsen at 12:29. Parento. Hamidek shot blocked. Rebound, save, Lundqvist. It's on the goal line. And it's in. And the Islanders have tied it.
And that kept the play alive. And they turned that. They turned that into an offensive play and obviously tie the game.
And Martin taunting Avery. He scored 3 goals in his first 2 games. 2 against the Rangers. Avery to Christensen toward the net. Gavrik scores! It's a hat trick for Marion Gavrik. And the Rangers lead 6-5.
Has this line been something? And Avery, you got to give Avery credit because he hasn't let anything distract him. He makes the play on the boards again, this time to Christensen with Gavrik skating to the net. Avery with the pass, Christensen the shot, and Gavrik with the rebound opportunity. DiPietro had trouble handling it. What a play by Gavrik to lift the stick to get to the loose puck. James Wisniewski was there, and Gavrik lifted his stick from behind.
Wes McCauley, the referee, went to Sean Avery and had a long conversation. Now John Tortorella's gone over almost as if to settle Avery down.
There's Avery again, hanging on to the puck, making the play. There's the pass. It's a good pass. Christensen made sure that he got the shot off quickly with pressure on him, and then Gavrik in front did the rest. Buckle up! And just prior to that, here's Brandon Clark, goes down heavily, was slow to get up. How he looks, he says, the play's going out, and here it comes right back to him.
Outstanding defensive play. Hamidek hit by Prust.
Was in perfect position. And then Prust, there's the hit.
Plenty of goals. Rangers win it 6-5.